नमस्कार, आदाब, सत श्री अकाल आप सभी को। राधा स्वामी सिटी मैम में आप सभी का स्वागत है और मैं हूँ आपके साथ प्रीति चंद्रा। कर भरोसा सतगुरु नाम का, धोखा कभी ना खाएगा, हर मौके पर सतगुरु तेरे घर सबसे पहले आएगा। राधा स्वामी सत्संग व्यास के सवाल जवाब सत्र कार्यक्रम में संगत ने प्रमुख गुरु बाबा जी से मन में आए अपनी हर शंकाओं को लेकर बाबा जी से कुछ प्रश्न किए, जैसे भजन, सिमरन, नामदान, जीवन में तरक्की को लेकर क्या करें, जिस पर बाबा जी ने बहुत ही सरल तरीके से उत्तर भी दिया। ये महत्वपूर्ण अंश RSS भी चैनल से लिए गए हैं। पूरा वीडियो तो हम आपको अपनी नीतियों के कारण नहीं दिखा सकते, इसलिए लिंक हमने आपको नीचे डिस्क्रिप्शन में दिया है। तो देखिए बाबा जी ने क्या उत्तर दिया।
राधा स्वामी बाबा जी, आई एम रियली ब्लेस्ड टू हैव यू इन माई लाइफ एंड आई डोंट थिंक आई कैन आस्क एनीथिंग एल्स। आई डोंट नीड एनीथिंग एंड यू हैव गिवन मी द बिगेस्ट ब्लेसिंग ऑफ हैविंग द पीस ऑफ माइंड एंड बीइंग कंटेंटेड विद व्हाटएवर सिचुएशंस वन इज इन। माई फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज बाबा जी अबाउट मेडिटेशन। आई वॉन्ट टू अंडरस्टैंड इन मेडिटेशन देर आर टू थिंग्स, क्वालिटी एंड द क्वान्टिटी। What I know, both are important, and I also understand that quantity will eventually lead to quality. But then for people like me, who are still struggling and haven't reached any level of spiritualism, I always have this dilemma that, because when I do my meditation, if I haven't had, you know, good amount of sleep, I doze off. So my husband tells me, do you sit for sleeping or do you sit to meditate? But I feel that no, I remember your words that you say that we have to get up and we have to do our meditation. So I have this dilemma that maybe I should sleep half an hour more and then get up, but then the quantity suffers. So what do you say about this?
Because there is some sort of a misunderstanding where people think that sleep is what provides us rest and energy.
Right.
Sometimes you could lie down for half an hour and get up very fresh.
Absolutely.
And sometimes you can lie down for 10-12 hours and still get up tired.
Right.
It's the mind. If the mind is at rest, you will get all the energy. If the mind is in turmoil, you will just be twisting and turning.
Right. That's absolutely
even
true.
Even when we are sitting in meditation, why do most of us doze off? Mm-hmm. Because when the consciousness starts rising, mm-hmm. you start experiencing a little bit of inner peace.
Mm-hmm.
The tendency is to go to sleep. Now, so this is a stage we have to go beyond.
Okay.
Most of us don't realize whether we've gone to sleep or the consciousness has risen.
Right.
So we should not analyze. We should just keep on doing what we are supposed to do.
Okay. Yeah.
Practice makes perfect.
Right. I understand
so
that.
If you put in practice,
mm-hmm.
automatically what you are doing for a long term becomes easy to do.
Right.
Initially, when I started learning how to drive a car, initially one had to focus, which is the accelerator, which is the clutch, when to change the gear. Now with years of practice, everything happens automatically.
Right. Right. Babaji, I have one more question. Sometimes the doctors prescribe you some medicines which have gelatin or something. In India, I know there are a lot of substitutes available, but here sometimes you don't get the right substitutes. And, you know, we try and open the capsule and just eat the inside of it, you know, to avoid that gelatin. But sometimes you are in a situation where you don't have anything. What should we do in that scenario?
Better just open the capsule like you said.
Okay. And similarly, Babaji, I've seen by your blessing, you know, nowadays there are a lot of food products that you buy in the market. They don't have the ingredients of fish or anything, but it's mentioned that it's manufactured in a facility where fish and eggs are processed. So I feel I should avoid them. I mean, although it's not the ingredient is not there. There's no fish, there's no egg, there's nothing non-vegetarian in that, but I still feel that maybe it's not right to use it. What do you have to say on that? I mean, what are your...
Manufacturers have become very clever.
Yeah.
Now, instead of mentioning just the ingredient, they start putting coding.
Mm-hmm.
They'll have a code for everything and put that code.
Right.
So, there's so much variety. Why is it that I must eat this specific thing?
Yeah, right.
If you eat just dal and roti, you can sustain yourself.
That's true. Okay. But we all want variety so much.
Well,
the family wants variety.
Family wants variety, then we are going to end up in variety of gurus and variety of heavens and variety of hells.
I understand. Yeah, the more choices.
Should you be focused in life or should?
Babaji, thank you so much.
सवाल जवाब वीडियो आपको कैसा लगा अपने विचार हमारे कमेंट बॉक्स में जरूर दीजिएगा। वीडियो पसंद आने पर अधिक से अधिक लाइक एंड शेयर भी करें।